Hello mga kabayan, kumusta po kayong lahat? Ito naman po tayo, kuha tayo ng ating short video for my YouTube channel, Leo Francisco KL. Please like, subscribe my YouTube channel, Leo Francisco KL. Nandito po ako sa labas and I'm going to work. So like back to normal. Here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, and yesterday we had I'm assisting one of the assisting volunteer for our kababayan who don't take the vaccine yet. So yesterday, Tuesday, is almost tired the whole day, and today we have information announcement sa lahat po ng wala pang vaccine, please come and register your name. Ito po yung number ko, 010-916-9796. So magpa-register po kayo at pwede kayong magkaka-vaccine ng free, walang bayad ang vaccine. So sa mga kababayan natin na wala pang vaccine, please visit to FEMA, Filipino Malaysian Cultural Sports and Welfare Society. Meron po tayong free vaccine sa ating kaibigan. So yung mga kabayan natin na wala pang vaccine, please cooperate, kasi hindi po kayo makakauwi ng Pilipinas without 2-dose vaccine. Vaccinated, not fully vaccinated, you cannot go back to Philippines, and you cannot go enter the mall or go dining, train, take train. So napakahirap po. Kaya po get your vaccine mga kabayan, para easy po sa inyong lahat. So yun lamang po, at maraming salamat sa inyo, and God bless, keep safe. So please visit to our FEMA page or FEMA FB. Meron po kami mga ipopost na information about free vaccine po. We only need your full name, phone number. If you have a Xerox copy, dalhin nyo po kahit wala pong bala, kahit walang visa, ay tinatanggap po. So this is your chance to get your vaccine. So please come to get your vaccine now. Thank you so much and God bless us. Please like, subscribe my YouTube channel, Leo Francisco. Hello mga Pimanians, kumusta kayo mga Pima? Yung ating online class, caregiving class, malapit na tayong magtapos, October. So get ready mga Pimanians. So study muna tayo. Next month, malapit na tayong magtapos. At next month, meron tayong OJT, practicum. So get ready mga Pimanyan. So keep safe and get your vaccine now. Thank you and God bless us. Keep safe po.